God is giving us signs that we should wake up.
Harry Jackson, presiding bishop over 1,800 churches, says God is trying to shake awake a slumbering Christendom.
An alarm has been going off, and folks have been, like we do some mornings, just rolling over in the bed and hitting the alarm and saying, "Oh, I've got time, I'll wake up later."
He points out Jesus sounded alarms in the Bible for future times. For instance,
nation will rise up against nation. In the Greek, that is, ethnic groups will rise up against ethnos, ethnic groups. And we're finding that within the United States, as we looked at the Ferguson situation, but we can shift that whole thing to Russia and the Ukraine. We could go to places in Africa.
Then there's the roiling Muslim world.
Many of the divisions within Islam itself are tribal in their nature.
Jackson worries much more division will come upon the earth unless God's people repent. He also says recessions and economic troubles are today's version of biblical famines and droughts. God would use those to warn his people their spiritual shield was crumbling.
So our recessions aren't anchored in agriculture, but they, in this time and season, have a spiritual root.
Family breakdown and rising addictions are often signs of spiritual decay. Then there are epidemics like Ebola and AIDS, which are both today's physical plagues and spiritual alarms. But the bishop says rather than curse a people, God would much prefer to speak a blessing like this.
Instead of letting all these terrible things happen to you that are going to come upon the rest of the world, I am going to put a force field of blessing around everything you have and all that you do, because I want to glorify my name and show favor to you because I love you.
But he needs an awake and repentant people to partner with him. Paul Strand, CBN News, Washington.